have the lug nuts. Or lug nut bolt, whatever they call them. Make sure I don't get the paint. Hey guys, so that's how it looked with the second coat. I missed a few little spots on there, but I will get it in the third coat. I don't know how much coat I'm gonna do yet, but I want it yellow as possible. Give you guys a close-up look. Everything will be covered soon. That's the second coat, and I do it like every 15 minutes. And this is the one that I'm using. It's not the caliper spray, but I wanted some yellow, but I couldn't find. This is the only one that I find. It come with primer and everything, so I'm just trying this one. I don't know how long it's gonna last, but I'm gonna leave it for overnight and see. Welcome back to another video, guys. This is day two. So yeah, I'm about to remove the tapes and stuff off the caliper and rotors. I let it sit overnight to dry.